That's a lot of money for you. I'll give you a year. If you find a better, cheaper one, give me that back and give me your money back.
There's no such.
Okay, that sounds like a plan to me.
There's no such word as cheap. Always say more inexpensive. Only my mother-in-law is cheap.
Okay. Show Hannibal why you bought that trap.
You did a good job.
One of the reasons.
Yeah. Well, Kevin had explained to me kind of that, like, mountain men would use some trap for the British government, some trap for the French government, and then there was free trappers.
I worked for the French government back in the 60s.
And Sergeant was kind of more of a free trapper's trap, and that was the reason that I I picked that one.
Does Hannibal know what?
Yeah, you've seen my tattoo that I got at 23. Wow. That,
yeah, he's got you're sergeant. Into it big time.
Yeah, Kevin. After Kevin explained that to me, that kind of resonates with me as far as you don't answer to anyone as far as a trapper. And
oh my God,
that's a trap he's buying.
Say, we're gonna get into this though, but you're gonna have to shut your camera off if I show you my tattoo.
Why? Well,
a little mouse on my hip here.
Are people gonna like vomit or
no, it's a mouse on my hip. I'll have to show you the crack though. Pull my pants down.
Thank you very much, man.
I'm easy to find.
Yep, like I said, I've been looking for that trap for 13 years.
Well, we talked a long time last year.
Yeah,
have you seen another one?
No, this is the first one that I've had the opportunity to buy. So,
well, you want to sell it?
No.
Yeah, make $100, I'll be mad at you.
Yeah, let's stand right here. Yeah. No, that one won't be leaving for a very long time.
Okay. Yep. You did a good job. Yeah.
God, Hannibal, it's good to see you again. You all set up in here somewhere?
You got to get a tattoo of a 24 now. Hey, you should get a tattoo of a 24 for your other shoulder.
Yeah, get it across this side. Yeah, there you go.
Yeah, next year we'll talk.
Yeah, we'll talk, see if we can work on it.
You know, my name's Fred, and you're?
Ian Hellickson.
Hi, Ian.
Yep, so we ran Hard Scrabble Hill hiding for down there south of Rochester.
Oh, that's where you're? Oh, we're up north, 90 miles north of Duluth.
Okay, yep.